moment for this company.
The design of the BMW i4 started with a vision. Actually, with this one. The BMW Vision Next 100. And this show car was showing what BMW stands for. A four-door sporty saloon packed with everything what the future will bring. 2017, we presented the BMW i Vision Dynamics. With this vision car, we wanted to focus on one promise we made with the Vision Next 100, that electrification arrives in the core of BMW. On top of this, we also showcase a new form language, which is very clean with some precise lines and some aerodynamic features. All of this you can see also in the BMW Concept i4, which is very close to the production i4. The two most important icons of a BMW are the double kidney and the twin headlights. The kidney is executed in a vertical way, which is rooted in our history. In the past, it was the opening of the cooling system, and now, as an electrified car, the kidneys are closed. But in the future, we still believe that the kidney is the biggest differentiator to our customers. With intelligence and autonomous driving, we need to implement a lot of sensors. The kidney is the ideal position where we can combine brand identity and technology in a very intelligent way. Even as an emission-free car, a BMW should be highly emotional in the rear end. We achieved this with three elements. Very clean surfacing with some precise lines and strong shoulders. Then, two rear lights, which are very sculptural executed. And on the bottom of the rear end, we establish a new icon for our future electrified BMW vehicles. It's the aero diffuser. It brings the focus to aero efficiency and the promise that electrified vehicles will be always highly dynamic as well.
It's a very special moment when a vision becomes a reality. A vehicle that's true to the BMW values. A vehicle that's not aiming to be a niche in the market, but for a high volume production. But instead to build a new plant, the BMW i4 is being built with other models in the existing production lines. It was the largest assembly rebuild of the history of the BMW home plant, which goes back almost 100 years. The construction of the new BMW i4 sets completely new challenges, especially the new electric drivetrain and the new high-voltage battery. We don't take these parts off the shelf. We not only develop these parts ourselves, we even produce these parts ourselves because we are the Bayerische Motorenwerke, bringing electromobility to the heart of the BMW brand. That's exactly what we are doing here, right now, a core moment for this company. Thank you.